Hello dear students, so now we will move on to section 2.13, the theorem. So the statement of the theorem is, let A be a countable set and let Bn be the set of all n tuples a1, a2, etc. an, where ak element of A, k from 1 to n, and the elements a1, a2, etc. an need not be distinct, then Bn is countable. Okay. So here it is given that A is a countable set and Bn consists of set of all n tuples such that the elements of Bn are ais and each ai is our element of A where A is already countable. Okay. For example, suppose I take A to B, it's a countable set, so suppose it is 1, 2, 3, etc. Okay. Then what is Bn? So B1 will be set of all one tuple. Okay, so if I write, B1, it is a one tuple, so it means it will be same as A. Okay, now what is B2? B2 will be set of all two tuples. Two tuples means I can make it will be of this one A12 or 13. So elements need not be distinct. So like that, the set of all two tuples, that is the B2. Similarly, if I write B3, it will be set of all three tuples. So it will have three coordinates. So it will be 1, 2, 3, some 3, 4, 1 or something like that. Okay, set of all three tuples. In the same way, Bn is set of all n tuples. So it will have n entries. Okay. So like that, we have B1, B2, etc. Bn. We have to prove that Bn is countable. Bn is countable for each n. So this is an example. So we will see that we will prove this by induction. Okay. So by induction, For n equal to 1, we have B1 is A itself, okay, one tuple, so it is A itself, and we know it is given that A is countable, and hence it implies that B1 is countable. Okay, so B1 is countable. Now, we have to assume that the result is true for n minus 1. So, we assume, suppose B n minus 1 is countable. It's countable. So, this is our assumption. Now, what we have to prove? We have to prove that Bn is countable. Bn is countable. Now, what are the form of the elements of Bn? Bn means they are n tuples. It will have n coordinates. So I can also write the elements of Bn like B, A, where B is an element of Bn minus 1. That is, B is an n minus 1 tuple. And one more element, A. So B, A is an element of Bn. Okay, is it clear? So I can write an element of Bn in the form B, A. B, A nu parayunnathu Bn le or element aanu karanam first coordinate B nu parayunnathu Bn minus 1 nu edukka ennu parnal B nu parayunnathu or element alla in n minus 1 coordinates undu n minus 1 tuple aanu plus ayinte kooda ornam koodiyum kootiya namukku endayi Bn le or element aayi. Okay, appo suppose I fix B. So suppose B is fixed. B oru n minus 1 tuple aanu adu fix cheyunu. And A varies. Okay, A1, A2, A3, etc. A-lth element aanu. A is an element of capital A. So it varies like that. So we can see that there is a 1-to-1 correspondence. Okay. So suppose I am fixing B. Suppose B is fixed. Okay. So let B equal to n minus 1 coordinate and I fix k1, k2, etc. kn minus 1. Okay, or element ana. And a1, they are elements of A. Okay. Now, if I write the element B, comma A1, where A1 is an element of A, so it means that it is of the form, it is an element of B1, it will have K1, K2, etc., Kn minus 1, N minus 1 coordinates, then A1. Okay. Similarly, B is fixed, I can vary this A1. If I write A2, it will be again K1, K2, etc., Kn minus 1, comma A2, etc. Like that, you can see BAN, it is nothing but K1, K2, etc., Kn minus 1, comma AN. Okay, so I have fixed B and varied A. So you can see that this has a one-to-one correspondence with A1, this has a correspondence with A2, like that this has a correspondence with AN. So we can say that for every fixed B, the set of pairs, if I take the set of pairs BA, then it is equivalent to A. It is equivalent to A. So for fixed B, the set of pairs BA is always, because B is fixed and this A varies, so it is equivalent to A. And we know that A is countable. Okay. Now if we vary B, what we are taking is, we can see that BN happens to be, if we vary B, we will get all the elements of BN. Okay. So BN is nothing but the countable union of countable set. BN happens to be the countable union of countable sets. Since A is countable, we'll get that each BN is also countable. So BN is countable. We have proved this result that in the previous theorem, that countable union of a countable set is countable. Hence, by induction, we can say that BN is countable for every N. Is countable for every N. For every N. Okay. So, we have proved this. Okay. I hope this is clear to you. It is given that A is a countable set, BN is set of all n tuples, BN elements are n coordinates, and each coordinate elements comes from A, and A is countable. And our aim is to show that this BN is countable. So we will see that what is this BN. So the proof starts from here. So we can say that B1 is a one tuple, so B1 is A itself, so A is countable, it is given. So it means that the result is true for n equal to 1, so B1 is countable. Now we are using the method of induction here, so we have to assume the result for n minus 1. N minus 1 is true, and suppose it is n, we will prove it. So suppose that Bn minus 1 is countable, then n minus 1 tuples are countable. ഇനി അതിൻ്റെ കൂടെ ഒരു എലമെൻറ്റും കൂടി കൂട്ടിക്കഴിഞ്ഞാൽ നമുക്ക് nth ടപ്പിൾ കിട്ടും. അത് കൗണ്ടബിൾ ആണ് എന്നാണ് നമുക്ക് പ്രൂവ് ചെയ്യേണ്ടത്. അപ്പം നമ്മൾ ബി എനിലെ എലമെൻസിനെ നമ്മളൊരു പ്രത്യേക രീതിയിൽ എഴുതുകയാണ്. ബി എനിലെ എലമെൻസിനെ എനിക്ക് ബി കോമ എ ഫോമിൽ എഴുതാം. where this b is an element of bn minus 1 ennu parna ee bn parna or n minus 1 tuple aanu ayinde kooda orunam koodiyum kootiya idu or n tuple aayillo appo idu bn la element aayi indina angare eduthane vechinengi namukku already assumption undu bn minus 1 countable aanu okay appo nammal ivide ini pinne namukku ivide ezhuthanum eluppana b ne nammal fix cheyunu b fix cheya ennu parna b or element aanu b ne fix cheedittu a vary cheyunu B ne fix cheythe A vary cheyumbo we can see that there is a 1-to-1 correspondence between these set of all elements and the elements of A. Alle B A1 corresponds to the element A1. B A2 corresponds to the element of A2. Appo namukku ivide oru 1-to-1 correspondence kitti. Okay. Appo namukku ariyam A1 A2 etc. an A-lth element aanu adu countable aanu. Adagondum idum countable aanu. Okay. Ini nammal B vary cheytha namukku endu kitti? Bn is the countable union of countable sets and we have proved that countable union of countable set is again countable hence bn is countable by induction we will get that bn is countable for every n okay so here the proof ends So bn is countable for every n. Now we have a corollary for this theorem. Corollary that is important one. It says that the set of all rational is countable. The set of all rational is countable so it is a important result set of all rational what is a rational number so we know that if r is a rational number every rational number can be written in the form sum we can write it in the form b by a where a not equal to 0 and a and b are integers okay Now, so b by a formula eldam a not equal to 0, a and b are integers. And now we can see that this b by a can be written in this form. Okay. Now you will get an idea that you can compare it with their previous theorem. A theorem tell if you take n equal to 2, set of all 2 tuples, then we know that that set is countable. Namal avade prove idu b2 that is bn is countable for every n namal prove idu n equal to 2 edutha adu 2 tuple aanu ipo idu oru 2 tuple aanallo appo namal avade prove idinde set of pairs ee formula la ellam pairs um endanu countable aanu so we can say that the set of all fractions is also countable and hence set of all rationals is countable appo corollary prove cheyan parna we have to prove the previous theorem അവിടെ നമ്മൾ വി ഹാവ് ടു ടേക്ക് എൻ ഈക്വൽ ടു ടു ഹിയർ എൻ ഈക്വൽ ടു ടു കൊടുക്കുക സോ വി വിൽ ഗെറ്റ് ദാറ്റ് സെറ്റ് ഓഫ് ഓൾ പെയേഴ്സ് ഓഫ് ദ ഫോം ബി കോമ എ ഇസ് കൗണ്ടബിൾ ആൻഡ് ഹെൻസ് സെറ്റ് ഓഫ് ഓൾ ഫ്രാക്ഷൻസ് ബി ബൈ എ ഫോമിലുള്ള ഫ്രാക്ഷൻസ് എല്ലാം കൗണ്ടബിൾ ആണ് ആൻഡ് ഹെൻസ് സെറ്റ് ഓഫ് ഓൾ റാഷണൽസ് ഇസ് കൗണ്ടബിൾ ബിക്കോസ് എവറി റാഷണൽ ക്യാൻ ബി റിട്ടൺ ഇൻ ദ ഫോം ഓഫ് എ ഫ്രാക്ഷൻ ഓക്കെ സോ വി വിൽ സ്റ്റോപ്പ് ഹിയർ താങ്ക് യു